It's the summer tires and this weather.
If your tires aren't safe for you to drive, then it can become dangerous drive, right?
They are. It's your boy, Mr. Aminal. And I'm here with Hamza from Ceramic Pro in Oakville, and we're just kind of going over what the SVJ is, a little bit of differences that you see between, you know, the three Lambo models, and you missed it. I don't know if we caught it, we just popped the hood, or I guess, and went through the engine, talked a little bit about that, but Hamza, you were asking me another question.
Yeah, so I wanted to ask you, what was the difference between your previous car, the Huracan, and this car?
All right, so first thing that you'll realize is when you get in the car, start it up and start moving, the Huracan has a dual clutch system, right? So when you transition from one gear to the next, it is buttery smooth. Your system is very, very, very fast. So you will not really feel any of the gear shifting. This has a Lamborghini E-Clutch system, which is an older system, not necessarily a bad system, but what it'll do is it'll drive more like a manual car minus the clutch. So when you are shifting gears, if you want that like exhilaration, you want to feel like the car is traveling through time and it'll give you those rough gear changes, then by all means put your foot on the gas and just keep changing gears and you'll do that. But if you want more of a smooth drive, you want to feel, you know, like I prefer doing it, and I feel like the less jerky a car is when you're changing gears, it's a show off for the driver, right? Especially in manual, you don't want your whole car doing this. So it's a little bit of a technique to master, but you roll off the gas a little, hit the gear, and then you're right back down on it. That would be the major difference. This car is 10 times more violent. So you go into Corsa with the Huracan, it's fast. Don't get me wrong. Super fast car. But this is gonna break your neck. It's the acceleration is night and day. It's got a lot more horses. This whole ALA system keeps that car down like 40% more downforce than I think even the SV. So this car just wants to go fast. I was saying in one of our other videos, if you go slow in this car and you want to change gears manually, this car does not like that. It will jackrabbit like no tomorrow. So that would be one of the major differences. You got no visibility out of your back. Forget about that. As a daily driver, I probably pass doing that on this car. The Huracan, beautiful daily driver. I mean, that car could be a Corolla. For lack of a better term. So those would be the major differences. This is slammed in the ground a lot more. It is a heavier car. You don't notice that until you start parking in your garage too much. Right? So it is slightly longer to have the V12 engine. The emotion you feel in this car, I think, is a lot more because it lights up, the dash gets you really involved. Married with the exhaust, and hearing all of that stuff when you rev is a lot more aggressive than, let's say, your standard curve. I would make it comparable to like one with a racing car, which my previous Huracan had. That's the thing I miss the most about. Just the sound of it, this is a whole different thing. But otherwise, it's a beautiful car. I'm very happy I made the upgrade. I wouldn't think twice about it. I just got to figure out how to use the rear, like open the hood, that kind of stuff, but yeah, great car.
Is Huracan evil in the future?
Actually, I was talking about that earlier, it might be. I really like how that interior looks on that Evo, right? Especially with the screens and whatnot. I might just pick on that. It's either that or this beautiful thing behind us too. It blows me away. But yeah, Love this shop. So you guys just opened up brand new as well?
Yeah.
So this is kind of like the grand opening?
It is.
So
our official grand opening will be later in the year when the weather calms down.
Yeah.
We want to introduce it to all the local car community.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, right? Absolutely.
And we're very happy, you know, for you to bring your car on such a day like today.
Car's meant to be driven, man.
Yeah.
Rain or snow, sunshine, whatever it is.
It's amazing mentality.
All right, well,
thanks, man.
Thank you for the questions.
No problem at all.
I hope we give you a good answer.
Thank you.